let's go build another deck. The second suggestion I got was a normal type or colorless deck. So let's go and see what we have. Okay, I don't want to use fossil Pokemon, so Aerodactyl's already out. That could be useful. Although it's kind of weak for a 3 energy move. What's this one? Once during your turn you may... No. Tell you what, let's start at the far end of the list and work our way back. Oh, what was that one? If only we had a Kangaskhan to go with that. What's this? Okay, I feel like it'll be worth having two of those in the deck. I completely forgot I even had this. Let's put it on this one. Let's make sure we've got some 3-stage evolutions to put in first. Right. What's this Pidgeot like? Strongest. Not bad, not bad. 120 damage for 3 energies. And airmails are pretty good. Ability, we'll go for collect. We got an unpheasant or an unpheasant. However, this one, you may play this card from your hand to evolve during your first turn. That could be quite good. Using an elemental deck, so digital reboot. Devolve as many of your bench Pokemon as many times as you like. Put each evolution card to your hand. 50 in confusion. 50 in confusion is worth it. Only have, oh no, that's a different Porygon Z. Right there. What's that one? Now we'll stick with the one we've taken. We only have one Porygon 2, so we'll take that. And we'll take a Porygon that's going to actually be useful in this deck. Okay. Dangerous Suspicion. Can't be affected by special conditions, your opponent's out of Pokemon's poisoned and no tool cards. I think we know which one we're going for here. We could put two in the deck. Basic energies from your discard pile to one of your bench Pokemon. It's a good power up move. What was that other one we were looking at? Miltank. I think it was a Miltank. We've got a few 3-stage evolutions now, so this could be useful. Right, energy. We'll get as much double colourless as we can put in. Which I think is 4, let's try. Yeah, 4. And we're going to go for Fairy Energy to fill out the rest of it. Because we're going to put some Fairy Potions in here for healing purposes. Stadium. Now, I don't know if we've got anything relating directly to... Skyfield could be good. For a sky field, just to make it interesting. Tool cards. Well, we want to get as much out as we can. And protect ourselves while we're doing it. What's this? Right. I am going to... And no, I definitely have a card for this. I think she's at the far end. Winona, here we go. Got three of her in. And we want a... actually, we need some Pokemon Center Lady. We're gonna have Fairy Drop, so we'll only put one of those in. And then we need just Lady. We can get a Steven. No, not Steve M, Steven. And I think go for a Colrus. For the actual items, we know we're going for the Fairy Drops. Then, on top of the Fairy Drops, Fairy Drops, we will also take I don't think we'll need an energy retrieval for this deck, so we'll take one of those. Tempted to put some extra tool cards in here just for the sake of it. So I'll put this one in. Did that go in? No one went in. Yeah. And I'll put this one in. And sure, why not that one? And Of course, there are no normal challenges, so we'll go for the most normal thing there is, which is a Chansey. We'll go for the normal deck box, and we'll go for the standard cards. Okay.